off, we'll do the setups. Hold up. Yo, last time, y'all almost made me cry, bro. I swear. If this disappoints me again, then I don't have a lot of space in my apartment, but I finally got my little gaming nook. I mean, it's all right. It's cool. Bro, why do I keep getting these advanced auto parts? Like, I'm not even aged to get a car. What car is this? It's like an off-brand Tesla, bro. Still want to add a lot, but getting there. Are you Kanye's son? How can you afford this? This looks mad futuristic. Bro, even the mouse pad is LED. That is insane. Wait. You have an entire, like, monitor, LED lights, fucking mounted speakers. You don't have a PC? I have a PC. And I don't have all this fancy bullshit. Oh, no, bro. Y'all. My quirky triple monitor setup. I know. Stop doing it. Stop lying, bro. This ain't you, bro. My quirky little triple monitor. Like, you sound like a nerd. You better be a female. There's no way. This is a dude, then God bless your family, but this is crazy. Okay, double speaker is crazy like this. But it's all right. There's so many things wrong with this. First off, clean your damn cables. Second off, why is this a thing? Are you going to be... What is that? Bro, you're going to have arthritis in your neck by the time you're like 30. Also, curved wide monitor is insane. Also, why is the speaker behind the... You're not even going to hear anything. It's literally going to sound like this. It's going to sound like this. You're covering the speaker. You're not going to hear anything. Bro, y'all be... Bro, making me mad and shit, bro. I don't even... Bro, stop, bro. I'm not even going to pay attention to these. These are not real. These are cap. These are Capitron. No human alive is this clean, bro. Unless you're like a female with heavy OCD. There's no way. Okay, this is believable. This looks kind of like a producer. You got the guitar, the speakers. No mic, no headset, no none of that. Clean. Yeah, this is clean. This is really clean. This is like a producer setup. This is clean. You are not having these. Stop capping. You're lying. You're lying to yourself. Stop lying. You're lying. A gaming night with no regular degular ass is going to have this kind of setup, bro. Bro, what are these? Bro, why do I get these ads? Kraft mac and cheese? Yo, this setup is clean. The Batman shit. A curved ultra wide triangular G-Sync 180 hertz monitor is crazy. What is people and their obsession with? Why are you dumb? Also, why is your mic all the way up? Yo, can you guys hear? No, why is your mic up there? It's all right. It's an 8 out of 10. Oh, I should have been rating them. Okay, if this is real, this is like a 9. This is a 10. This is 10. This is real, probably like a 7, 4. Okay, this is 10, but bro, you're doing too much. This is pretty chill. This is like an 8. Seek help. Okay. If you're not experienced with, like, you know what I'm saying, with pricing, this may seem like a cool setup. No, it's not. You have a stand-up electronic desk, two monitors that are fused into one, a dog shit-ass keyboard. Your PC is literally the small, like, by far one of the smallest PCs I've ever seen. Just, if you're gonna cheap out on a PC, bro, just get a console. The thing that is bugging me about this room is there's two things. One, why did you just sit it on the carpet? You guys might not know, this chair is so expensive. This is a Herman Miller chair, bro. This is one of the newer models. This chair can run you up like $3,000. For reference, this chair was like $100. That chair is like $3,000. You have a fucking $3,000 PC. I'm not stupid. $3,000 chair with like an $100 PC. Are you serious? Also, take off these fucking stickers. What are you doing? Ooh, you're emo. I can tell you're emo. Oh, I forgot to rate it. This is like a 6. I didn't rate this one, right? This one's pretty keen. This is like a 7. Bro, what are all these? Samsung Galaxy Z Fold. No one buys this shit. Who buys this? Who? Okay, if I see you in public and you have an iPhone Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5 Flip Pro Max Ultra, I'm gonna laugh at you. If you genuinely, if I tell you, oh, I sent you a video and you fucking flip out your phone, I am going to laugh so hard. I have a friend that has an Android. He's afraid to take it out in class. Like, I tell him, oh, check Instagram. Your phone dies. Oh, let me change the battery of the phone. Bro, if it falls in water, you're done, bud. That shit's gonna fucking explode. Like, why did I do that? My old setup with autumn coffee vibes. You are so rich. Bro, I named Herman Miller one time. Oh, you are a hacker nerd. What is this? Ew! Clean your room! Bro, is that dust? Is that dust? Yo. You know what a disinfectant wipe is? Okay, this is... I can tell it's made by some computer geek, so I can't hate too much. But bro... Insane at... Bro... What, bro? I literally just went back and now it reset me, bro. We're gonna... Oh my, what is this? Bro, some of you guys are trying too hard. Wait, this is a Google image. I caught you. This is a Google image. There's no way. It's too high quality to be iPhone. I caught your bitch ass. Fuck. I was gonna say fuck this dick. That made no sense. Alright, come on. It's alright. It's alright. It's like a 7. Tears are forming in my eyeballs right now. Why? You have an entire right side. Use it. Your PC is right here. Imagine you're playing and then you accidentally hit it with your elbow. PC? Goodbye, motherfucker. That shit's tilting over. The glass is shattering. The GeForce RTX 49. All that could be avoided if you just moved it a couple inches this way. Nothing's preventing you from doing it. But okay, from what we can, you know what I'm saying? From what I can gather, people don't know how to do their setups. You guys need help, professional help. Some of you. Kanye? Travis? Yo, you are rich. New York City rent is probably like 5,000. Curved monitor, this is like 500. Speaker right here. GeForce RTX 4090 Ti NVIDIA NVENT. Water cooled LED lights to blind your eyes. 369 fan. Like, why? Mousepad, headphone rack, ducky. Is that a ducky key? Bro, Razer white mouse, and a fucking. You went all out on all these parts and then you had to cheap out on the chair? Just get a Herman Miller at this point. If you're making this amount of, just get a Herman Miller. What are you doing? You want to see titties in 4K more than you want your back to be straight? Bro, get your priorities set right, bro. Although I am a hater, so this, you know what I'm saying? But if I wasn't hating, this would be a 10 out of 10. A 10 out of 10 setup. You know, maybe if you actually sold all of these, you know what I'm saying? Maybe you could afford a better living space, you know what I'm saying? Because why is your setup in the closet, bro? You are streaming in a closet. Why? You don't want your parents to find out you're streaming? Also, this is, you, oh my God, you're making me mad. You value these motherfuckers over your thousands of dollar PC? That could easily fall, shatter, bam, then goes your monitor. Also, if you're above the age of 16, 18, sell these. What are you doing? No female would find this attractive. Hey, but I ain't hating though. You know what I'm saying? If you find, you know what I'm saying, some female that's attracted to this, you know what I'm saying? Do you type shit. But I'm giving you a little advice type shit. You know what I'm saying? You're too rich and you don't know what to spend on. If you are getting a monitor this big, get a second one the same size. What are you doing? This hurts my LCD. Also, that PC looks mad expensive. That shit looks like it was made by NASA, bro. Oh my God. Yo, I pray for your eyes during the nighttime. The amount of blue light that's coming into your retina is insane. Why is my hair so whack? Alright, nothing fancy. It's alright. It's like a 6. I think I've already... this one's like a 7 or 8. Bro, stop with the car, bro. I can't drive. Stop with the cars. I can't fucking drive. Why are you advertising? Bro, I'm so stupid sometimes. I don't even know what this is. Is this oil? I don't know. Pretty cozy. It's fire. It's lit. Cool. You're a producer. Yo, this setup is clean. I love the black, the matte black. The matte black is fire. Even if this is a Google image, someone in the world has this setup. I like that. Okay, it's a female. We're good. We're good. We are. What does this have to do with anything? What is this? What is this game? Why? I have no interest in this, bro. It's all right. Okay. I have a problem with this. You have a $500 Go XLR. It's I have that same. It's $500. $500 plus a stream deck plus what seems to be like a $2,000 PC. One, hide your what are you doing? Why? Route them behind the desk, bro, and then clamp them together with ties. If you're spending that much on a mixer, a PC, everything, get good monitors. What are these, bro? These look like you bought them off AliExpress, bro. Stop. It's all right. Are you repping Verizon? Do they sponsor you? You just randomly have the Verizon 5G logo just... Hey, I ain't gonna hate though. I ain't gonna hate. Do you type shit, but that's kind of crazy. The dog saves it. The setup is kind of dog shit, but the dog saves it. The dog's pretty cute. Okay, I'm just gonna skip the dog shit ones. Oh, you are an old... Bro, if there was like geek classes, like nerd classes... He'd be an S class tier. Star Wars, check. Saving computer parts, check. 9 million keyboards, check. Why? There's no point. These are... Why? St. George University School of Med... Do I look like a doctor? Does St. George University think I would be a good kid? Why? Why? Look at me and look at her. Do I look like a fucking doctor? No, I don't. I don't. I look like the opposite of a doctor. I look like a drug dealer. Why are they advertising on Reddit? These are kind of mid. I won't lie. Most of these are like a 7-8. Random ass coke. This is like a 5. These are all right, I guess. They're pretty good. There's nothing. Oh wait, we already saw them. Damn. You need that many monitors? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 monitors. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You know, it's not helping that sad-ass Travis Scott is playing in the background, but you guys are genuinely gonna make me cry one day. There's no point. Why? A 4090 with a... This looks like a MacBook from like 2011, bro. What are you doing? Bro, y'all... Bro, ooh, I wanna fuck, bro. If I saw it, the people that have these kind of setups, bro, I don't care if you're a man, female, bro. All I'm saying, you would leave the room limping. You'd be crawling out of that fucking room. Oh, this looks like a Batman setup. These are pretty repetitive, bro. They all look the same now. Damn. You repping both countries? You sponsored? What even? Is this the Philippines? Yo, y'all be spreading mad propaganda, bro. I swear. Oh, the Batman wallpaper. This is pretty good. It's a pretty clean setup, too. This is like a 9. All right, we're done.